Let's try our first finger slammers with a little improvisation. Make sure your fourth finger's on G. And your first finger is reaching back to a B natural. Hand is really straight, wrist is really straight, no funky business, just nice and curved and strong. First finger. Take it at your own speed and at your own pace, whatever you feel like doing. And I'm gonna play along. Round two. Round three. Three and a half minutes of practice. Keep working on that.